India has agreed to consider Cameroon's request to train its defense forces to combat Boko Haram militant group after a meeting between foreign ministers of the two countries at India-Africa summit. Cameroon's foreign minister Mbella Mbella met his Indian counterpart Sushma Swaraj and discussed bilateral and multilateral issues. A senior official in Ministry of External Affairs, Sanjiv Kohli, said New Delhi might send experts to Cameroon for assistance.
They wanted India to help them in capacity building in the defense sector so that the combined forces that are right now combating Boko Haram can be strengthened. We've agreed to look positively at their request. In addition to capacity building, the other priority areas which Cameroon mentioned were education, health, agriculture, and infrastructure development.
Swaraj also met her counterparts from South Africa, Maite Nkoana-Mashabane, Zimbabwe SS Mumbengegwi, South Sudan, Barnaba Marial Benjamin, Tunisia, Taieb Baccouche, Cape, Verde Jorge Araujo, Democratic Republic of Congo, Raymond Tshibanda Ntungamolongo, and Hanna, Hanna S. Tetteh. Kohli said African countries appreciated India's friendship.
They all saw, you know, a friendship with India as a all-season friendship. It's not a friendship which, you know, has varied from good times to bad times or has been, you know, contingent on a particular regime in a country in Africa. So in all our meetings, this common thread came out very clearly.
The third India-Africa Forum Summit is underway in New Delhi, in which as many as 54 African nations are taking part. Correspondent Sushil Batra from New Delhi for ANI.